What the heck is that thing? Tire Doctor, did you get another bead blaster?
I sure did.
I got many of them. I figured I'd try it out for the first time. It was a lot more powerful than I thought it would be. I basically fell over. I had to change my stance to make sure I don't fall over again. That was pretty impressive if you ask me. I wonder how it'll work on a big tire. I guess we're gonna find out. But only if you subscribe, of course.